After the fall of the country into the hands of Taliban, there's a lot of fear and anxiety among the Afghan population because they fear that whether the country will go back in development where the children's education will be affected, women's freedom will be collapsed. As soon as Taliban took over power, they have been contacting the humanitarian organizations and asking them to continue the work in the country because the humanitarian crisis and the needs in the communities are increasing. Both from conflict and from COVID, the poverty index is really increasing in the country. So they really want the humanitarian organization to start their working in different provinces. So we actually want to negotiate and advocate with the new government that their human rights are respected, that every person in this country is allowed to live a dignified life. Both men and women should be given that opportunity.